First things first, let's create your driver. Now, let's focus on your driver's look. Okay, boss, let's get this team up and running. The first thing we need to do is register a team name and bring in some important partners. First, enter a team name. let's choose our primary sponsor for this season. Some sponsors offer a larger signing bonus up front. Some offer more weekly income. The better we perform, the more our level will go up as the team gains more acclaim. Doing this will increase the income from our sponsors. Our chassis won't be going anywhere fast without a power unit, so let's sign one of those now. Obviously, the greater the performance and endurance, we're not much of a team without a second driver. Let's sign a teammate. Here are the drivers interested in joining our team. Look at their stats and pick someone you think can get us good results, as long as we can afford them. We renew contracts periodically, so you'll have plenty of chances to sign someone else should the need arise. Looks like we can afford this power unit supplier and teammate. Go ahead and confirm if you're happy. Let's create the livery we'll be running this season. We can add more sponsors to the car as we sign them throughout the year. And don't worry, we can edit our look at any time from HQ. Last but not least, we need to consider our brand, our badge, and team colours. We'll be right back. Great. That's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit advance to head to the team HQ. We can start our push to the top of Formula One.